morning, friends. So far, we have completed lectures on airplane performance, static stability, and some part of dynamic stability. We decided that we will have a dedicated module for aircraft dynamic stability, and this 20 hours course will be dedicated to exclusive understanding of what do you mean by dynamic stability of an aircraft. For example, if this is the airplane, if there is a disturbance given to it, what is this transient? That we will study. In static stability, what was important, if I give an elevator deflection at steady state, what will be the angle of attack? But now we will look more into it, how it achieves that angle of attack through the transient. We will analyze the transient. And most of my lectures will be based on the teaching which I had when I was a student here, BTEC student here, and then also a doctoral student. And Professor Rai Singhani, he's no more physically with us, but he's always available with us. It is his teaching, and sometimes, many times in fact, I use his notes. So we'll talk about dynamic stability of an airplane, and we'll try to give you a feel for an airplane in terms of what exactly it means by dynamic stability, how it gets related to handling qualities of the airplane. That is, if I give a disturbance or if I give an elevator deflection, when it goes for an angle of attack at equilibrium, whether it goes like this or it just goes like this. Similarly, if I bank, whether it goes to a bank like this or it goes on doing like this. All those transients we'll analyze, we'll try to understand. Also, what we'll do, we'll try to understand what is stability augmentation system. And if I want to change the damping ratio, natural frequency of the airplane, how do I do that? By using the control surfaces or by the layout. So this part of the lecture, this part of this course will be fully dedicated to exhaustive analysis of aircraft dynamic stability. I'm sure you'll enjoy, and this is a very unique module. Most of the textbook you will not find, they're covering it in detail. So I'll be using Roscom, you could see here, legendary John Roscom, and then Warren Phillips' book, as well as Professor Rai Singhani's notes, and whatever he has taught us. Thank you very much.